I will be very short. Just a bit of history. You know, 1990 was one of the most important years in recent history. Just let's remember what happened that year. It was year when the Berlin Wall was dismantled, year when Soviet Union collapsed. It was year when internet was invented, in 1990. No mobiles, no Facebook. It started in 1990. And another very important event of that year was Keshet Elon was born, 25 years ago. So during these 25 years, we had incredible time of creativity, energy, and the music making. So the only shadow of sadness was that we witnessed during these 25 years too many wars. Twice, in 1993 and 2006, we were forced to relocate from Kibbutz Ilon to the safety of the center of Israel. And last year was another war in which we really hoped for a miracle. You know, David Ben-Gurion said once that in Israel, in order to be realist, you must believe in miracles. So this is what we hoped last summer, and miracle really happened. During the war, there was very little number of constellations, and our course happened as we planned. And our gala concert in Tel Aviv on the 5th of August, as well happened, and it was a little miracle. It was only day during the war that there was no sirens in the Tel Aviv. So it was a very peaceful day. We saw the full house. And today I saw, it would be very nice to present you some music from that particular miracle concert in Tel Aviv. So every performer today played in that concert. And we will start with two younger participants of this concert. They are 14 years old. And the one is coming from Haifa. His name is Mor Yeri. And another player coming from Kfar Yassif, and his name is Isakuri. And they will play for us together the Vivaldi Concerto for two violins, second and third movement.
Thank you.
it's a very moving performance, and this really show us the future. Yeah. Only if we be together, we will write together, play music together, maybe then with this. So really thank you for this to young players, for showing us. Thank you. The next performance here.